for you. Now, one big one, of course, Congressional District 3, where Republican incumbent Lauren Boebert has taken the lead over Democratic challenger Adam Frisch.
And there's a good chance, no matter which way it goes, there will be an automatic recount. Tonight, the candidates are within half a percentage point of each other. Boebert ahead by just about 1,100 votes right now, with 320,000 ballots counted. Now, if the margin stays within 0.5%, there will be an automatic recount.